We still aren't clear on many details of this story, but the Orlando police have confirmed that Lane Derrickson, point guard for the Magic, has been missing since around 4:30 this afternoon.